My name is Amila. This is my mother, father, and little brother, and we live together in our home. This is my true story. My father constantly hits and yells at my mother. This is something that I could not bear to watch on a daily basis. As my little brother watches, I wonder if he will grow up to think that when men get angry, they must be violent, yell and throw pots and pans around the house. Why doesn't our society teach us how to resolve an issue in a peaceful manner? I question myself about this. Why aren't men taught to control and manage their anger? I remember when I was a little boy, constant phrases like men have a natural tendency to be violent, impatient, can't be disciplined, were common around the house. It was said that they get angry at the smallest thing. However, I disagree with that. I'm also a man. When I get angry, I take a deep breath and try to resolve the issue in a peaceful manner. I don't become violent or loud because I felt the repercussions of such actions. One's behavior or impatience shouldn't be based on gender differences. There may not be a change. I think this is what has happened with the world at present. We have given men the permission to release their anger in any way they like. But for women, they need to resort to other ways to calm their anger. No matter how much my father beats my mother, except for crying and pleading with him or complaining about it to the next door neighbor, she has no other response. One day, my mother had enough and took us to her family home. But again, always keeping our well-being in mind, we all went back to living with my father. My father's ill treatment towards my mother did not stop. I was against all this violence. I decided to reach out to the authorities to inform them. I made an official complaint to the Ministry of Women and Child Affairs to receive their necessary services and support. My mother thought silently undergoing violence was a part of being a woman. But I showed my mother that we can all seek support and legal help. We don't need to live in fear with violence as a part of our lives. We should all learn to seek help when we need to.